sat there on the train. I wasn't really looking, 'cause it always caused me pain. Then I saw Kiki walking by the aisle, and then she turned to smile, never thinking she will stop for a while. By the time the train reached Chicago, we were kind in a hurry.